Hey everyone, naturalist David Mizajewski with the National Wildlife Federation here with your Garden for Wildlife tip of the day. Let's start with the basics. What exactly is a wildlife garden and why does a wildlife group have a garden program? Well, it's because plants are the foundation of wildlife habitat. You can't have healthy populations of wildlife without healthy populations of plants, and specifically the native plants that wildlife co-evolved with. If you plant them in your yards and gardens, you're going to support the local wildlife populations, and that's what Garden for Wildlife is all about.